hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge: to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. We have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps and hot and cold running chills. Shh! Listen!
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepy and crawlies, toads in a pond, let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me, see you all a little later.
Try to hide.
Or a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a darkish hide.
They pretend to terrorize. Grindylows, come out to socialize.
Climbs high on the dead oak tree.
Spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Starts to shriek and harmonize.
When we don't come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
we're close game where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size.
Ah, there you are. And just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. You must beware of hitchhiking haunts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now, the ghost will follow you home.
Be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you.
Thank you.